It's good to be in the Lord's house today. And just before we begin part four of our sermon series, I'm sure you're aware that Valentine's
Day is... Oh, I can't believe you!
Hold on! What? Do you have a chance to share?
You're crazy! I want nothing to do with you!
Let's have a little skit.
In my entire life, you're such an narcissist!
Oh, God, you're embarrassing me. We just forget about that.
Forget? Is that all you want to do is forget?
Excuse me, young man, young lady. Could you come up here for a moment? There seems to be a little problem in your relationship. Could we help you today? There's no need to fight. What seems to be the problem? Is there a problem?
He forgot our anniversary.
Oh, that can be serious. Miriam and I will be married 40 years this year. And I think if you were to ask her, she would tell you that that might be a problem.
What anniversary? We've been dating for 2 weeks.
Say please and thank you, don't throw things, and when you make a mistake, say sorry, please forgive me. Do you understand?
I'm sorry. Have Valentine's